Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. This is me Kate here and I'm back with new video, and on today's video I will be guiding you how to log into Workday employee account. So without any further ado, let's get started with this video. If you're on your desktop, first of all open up any web browser that you are comfortable with, and on the search URL type in Workday login. Then press enter on your keyboard. You will land on these multiple search results. From here, head over to the first link that says login help or www.workday.com. Click over there. Then you will land on this official webpage of Workday. Now, on this interface, scroll down a bit and there you will see multiple options such as Workday Adaptive Planning, Workday Pick on Employee Voice, Workday Extend, or Workday Community. So from here, you can select the one that you would like to log into. You can either go for Workday Adaptive Planning or Workday Pick on Employee Voice or Workday Extend or Workday Community. Here, I will go with Workday Pick on Employee Voice. Then on the next page, you will get to sign in portal. First of all, enter your email that you have access to, or that is linked to your account. After done typing in your email, then click on continue button, and on the next page you have to enter your password. So enter your correct password. In case you forgot your password, there you will get a link to recover your password. Click over there and that will help you out to recover your password. Once you're done typing in your password, then click on login, and on the next page you should be successfully logged into your account. So that's how you can log into Workday employee account. I hope this video helped you, and make sure you subscribe, like, and hit the notification bell icon so that you don't miss any other further updates from our channel. Thanks for watching till the end. I will see you on next video.